guys, how's it going? We are back, and I have a friend with me. This is Nero. He is going to be helping me. What a weirdo. We're gonna finish this DLC. Well, we're gonna try to finish it. All right, Half-Light, here we go.
The king's decree is no trifling matter.
Yeah, I just wait right in the middle and kill the twat waffle.
Spear of the church, sworn defender of our princess Fionor.
He talks too much. Is there a way to skip it? Wait, here we go. This is my third try. It worked. What? Wait, why is it an actual person? How is this? So it's not the actual Half-Life? That's bullshit. This is so much harder! And he killed me! You didn't tell me! Oh no!
In my defense, I forgot.
Nero, no!
It's okay.
So how many, are there a lot of them in there?
Maybe?
Nero! I want to progress. I just want to progress. Bloody hell. So we don't feed the... We don't fight the actual... And they can be any level? So he's higher than I am.
But he's lower than me, yes.
Can you not die? I don't know what ghost box means.
That cheeky dick waffle hit me when I was in.
Good plan. I was gonna hit you.
No, don't do that.
The king's decree is no trifling matter. I, Kingmaker Argo, shall deliver thee justice. Spear of the church, sworn defender of our princess.
I'm so tired of her talking. Alright, bring your girl. Bring your girl out. Oh, I'm about to die. Fuck. Did we? Good. Ow! I'll get this one. How do you have more health than me? How? I'm gonna do this. Oh, fucking hell. Dude, you're supposed to help carry it, man. Apparently. Wow, she just healed. Fuck a church. Half light. I just got wrecked. Oh. My soul is crushed. Thinking about just putting on my claymore.
Oh, don't do that.
It has more damage than my greatsword.
Alright, so I need to.
Alright, I'm embered. Always waiting for Nero. Always waiting. You are just, you make a girl wait. Always waiting. I hope so. If you die again, then I'm just gonna be like, you know what, Nero, I'm never gonna summon you again. Some days, when you don't make me wait.
I've got 100% optimized build that will guarantee us a W.
Sure.
Because what I'm going to do...
Sure.
...is I'm just gonna sit here, hold L1, and be good.
Sure.
I've made the noobiest build possible. I'm playing like a scrub. I'm playing like a chase. To my best friend. Probably.
If you say so.
Oh,
now I'm your best friend.
Okay, no, don't take it the wrong way.
Bye.
You know what I can do that you can?
What?
This.
Too bad I'm not looking. Just roll, that was it. If you die to him, I'm done. You do no damage? So how are you gonna do damage to the... Shut up. So why does he die? Why does he die when she's summons her. That's fine. Maybe he just wasn't a good one.
He was garbage.
Okay.
Alright.
Alright. Oh look, a beautiful bonfire. What did... I already touched it. I touched it so good. Alright, am I resummoning you, sir?
Not at that bonfire.
Where do I go up this elevator? Up the elevator we go! There's a person right here. Is that a person? Nope, that's a tree. That's a tree, Caitlin. I even have my glasses on and I still can't. Wait, so do we fight Madeir? Yeah? We? Yeah, boy. Why is Madeir that hard? That sounds disgusting.
Not in a
sexual way. Sounds gross.
Not in like the slightly abusing and sexual way. Literally, he might be me.
So what do we do? Where do we go?
So after you actually hit the cutscene, it's gonna take you to play the orange dress, just a lot of fire.
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna want to sell me at the ringed door wall again and I'll lead you to on here.
I can just go back and not talk to Fëanor. Can I do that? I'll just go back. Okay, set. I thought someone said that Madeir's easier than the Twin Princes. Okay.
Princes are probably the harder of the two, but two people also gives them another person to like attack. So put this on.
How do you fight Madeir?
You pray to God that he doesn't wreck you.
So there's no way to. There's no strategy. I'm at the place. Can you put your sign down even though I beat? Because I knocked him off the cliff. And don't see your sign. Did you say the inner wall? Wait, there it is.
Summon me, senpai.
I'm not a dude, you don't call me senpai. So Madeir is really cool looking though. I like the way he looks. He's super cool looking. He looks like the coolest dragon in all the Dark Souls.
Do you want Chlorine plus 3?
I already have it.
Okay. And you already know that little secret passageway on the elevator.
Yeah.
Nope.
I explored. Not no noob. Wait, why are we going this way again? What?
That was the wrong side of the wall.
Wait, are we going in that secret passage? I thought I hit all the walls in there. I got her ornament? How many ornaments are there? Who is it? She sucks. All right, just fall down. Hibby! Oh, these long drops make me like my stomach hurt. Oh, it's so freaky looking. Where are you? I'm gonna run and then run away, right? Okay, he's alive. Why is he called Dark Eater? That's why I've been asked to kill him? Oh boy! Nothing. Ooh. Buy some
too slow.
Okay, let me end this recording. We'll see you guys in the next video.